there! Gecko here, and guess what? We're in trouble! There's a giant Romeo headed this way! I've come to our house, we gotta warn everybody, but you gotta help me find him! We've gotta find the Night Ninja, Gecko, that's me, Amaya, Luna Girl, Catboy, Owlette, which is Amaya in the Owlette costume, and Ninjalina, and Connor, which is Connor outside of the Catboy costume. And above all, we've gotta hurry before Giant Romeo gets here. Oh no! Now first, let's find the Night Ninja. Amaya's in the living room, but we gotta find the Night Ninja. Let's see in the kitchen. Oh no, Gecko is eating the apples. Let's see upstairs, and there's a Ninjalino in the bedroom. Maybe the Ninjalino should take a nap, and Luna Girl is I guess, fixing to take a bath. And what about Catboy? He's in another bedroom. Catboy, you can't sleep now. And Greg's upstairs looking outside the window. But we haven't found the Night Ninja yet. And hey, wait a minute, there he is at the computer. Yay, we found the first one. Now we've gotta find Gecko. That's me. Hey, the Ninjalino's in the living room on the couch. What's he doing there? And Greg's in the kitchen looking at those apples. Don't do it, Greg. Those apples might not taste too good. And wait, nobody's in the bedroom. Okay, we gotta find that Gecko. And Owlette's taking a nap on the bed. And Catboy's in the computer room. And let's see who's upstairs. Oh, it's Catboy's cat looking out the top of the window. Now, where is this Gecko? And hey, wait a minute, Gecko's in the bathroom. Nice job! We found two. Now we have to find Amaya. She's gotta be here somewhere. And oh, it looks like Owlette lost her cape in the kitchen. Upstairs, Gecko, he's playing with the trains in the bedroom, and nothing in the bathroom but sticky splat all over the place. Luna Girl, she's in the computer room. What's she doing there? That looks suspicious. And we've got the rooster. The rooster's in the bed trying to take a nap, and nobody upstairs, but we found Luna Girl's magnet. Now, where could Amaya be? Nowhere to be found, but oh, look at this, Amaya, we found her. She's on the couch. Whew, this is going pretty fast, but we still have to hurry. Next on the list, we have to find Luna Girl. She's gotta be around here somewhere, but all I see is sticky splat in the living room. Let's see, Gecko is upstairs in the bathroom, and nobody's in the computer lab right now. And ooh, Night Ninja, he's looking out into the sky, hoping to see some constellations. Catboy looks like he's tired, taking a nap in the main room. And what is this? The zipline backpack is somehow in the bunk bed room. And hey, wait a minute, we found Luna Girl. Good job, but we're running out of time and we still have four more to go. Next we have to find is Catboy. Luna Girl's in the main room and looks like she wants to maybe watch